Making new memories with family is one of my favorite parts of the holidays. But when you're facing an extended stay on a relative's couch or air mattress, you may not feel so festive. Fortunately, we've come up with a few key strategies to help you survive and even enjoy staying with relatives this season. Spending time with other people 24/7 can be tough. Make sure to take time for yourself each day to decompress, whether that be taking a walk, taking a nap, reading a book, or offering to run some solo errands for the family just to get out of the house. In a full house, it can be difficult to snag a charger or to find fast Wi-Fi. A travel-sized power strip and a Wi-Fi hotspot can save the day when it comes to slow internet and battling cousins for the last outlet. During the holidays, odds are you won't have the luxury of a private bathroom, so be respectful of your hosts and other guests by keeping your toiletries confined in one neat carrying case. Worried about being bored? Instantly become the life of the party by packing travel-sized games the whole family can enjoy. If being a guest is difficult at times, imagine having to be the host. Make sure to show your appreciation for putting you up by bringing a gift like a bottle of wine, a nice thank you note, or a framed family photo. Follow these simple strategies, and there really will be no place like home for the holidays. And as always, remember to like this video and subscribe to Smarter Travel on YouTube.